Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. In this video, we're going to talk about installing Google Analytics on your YouTube channel. Previously, there was an option that let you add your Google Analytics tracking ID to your YouTube channel so you could track the performance of your channel page. However, this option was removed at the beginning of the year. To be honest, it wasn't very useful because Google Analytics was only added to your channel page and not your individual videos, so it provided very limited insights. So let's look at the options that we can still use to track YouTube videos. To track all of the videos on your YouTube channel, the very best option is to use YouTube Analytics. You can find YouTube Analytics by heading to YouTube Studio and then select Analytics in the menu on the left. In YouTube Analytics, you'll find a range of metrics including your views, watch time, subscribers, revenue, and more. All of the metrics you'll see will be for all of your videos, but you can also drill down to view metrics for individual videos. If you're still in YouTube Analytics, then select the See More link under the timeline at the top of your reports. You can then select the name of your channel on the top left corner and search for and select one of your videos. The report will then update for the individual video you've selected. Apart from YouTube Analytics, you can track YouTube videos you've embedded on your website into Google Analytics. If you're using the new version of Google Analytics called GA4 or Google Analytics 4, then you can automatically track YouTube videos embedded on your website. And if you're using the previous version of Google Analytics called Universal Analytics, then you can track embedded YouTube videos with the help of Google Tag Manager. Let's start by taking a look at the automatic tracking available in Google Analytics 4. Let's head to Google Analytics. This is my demo Google Analytics 4 property. Let's select Data Streams. And now let's select my demo website. We can see Enhanced Measurement at the top. Let's select the Configuration icon. Here we can see all of the actions Google Analytics 4 will track automatically. And towards the bottom, we can see Video Engagement is enabled. This will automatically track people watching YouTube videos embedded on your website. If this option is off, then just click the button to enable the option and then click Save. Okay, but what if you're using Universal Analytics and not Google Analytics 4? In this case, you'll need to use Google Tag Manager. Let's head to Google Tag Manager to take a look. In order to track your embedded YouTube videos into Universal Analytics, you'll need to send events to your reports. Here we can see I have a tag for YouTube. Let's select the tag. We can see the tag will send an event to Google Analytics for people watching our videos. It will let us report on people playing our videos, watching 25%, 50%, 75%, and people who finish watching our videos. If you'd like to walk through the exact steps to create this tag, I've included a link to my full tutorial in the description below this video. So they're the best ways to report on the performance of your YouTube videos. Remember, YouTube Analytics will provide you with a complete set of metrics for all of your videos and individual videos. And you still have the option of tracking videos embedded on your website using Google Analytics. Are you using YouTube Analytics? Are you tracking embedded videos? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please subscribe, share it with your friends, and hit the like button so I know to make more videos like this. See you next time.